Alithia, I see something.
What is it?
It's our audience.
Hey there, and welcome to the Superbook Show.
You're probably wondering what's going on with this and this.
Well, we just went bird watching, and we saw a lot of interesting things. Quinn, of all the birds we saw today, which one was your favorite?
Probably the big heron, or the colorful goldfinch, or maybe the rare falcon. Which bird was your favorite?
My favorite bird was the sparrow.
Out of all the birds we saw today, your favorite was a sparrow?
Yep.
But they're not big or colorful or impressive looking, and they're not rare either. I see them in my backyard like every day. So why are they your favorite?
Quinn, did you know that sparrows are mentioned in the Bible?
Yeah, but so are other birds.
That is true. In fact, the word bird is used 125 times in the Bible.
Guess you could say bird's the word.
And that's not even counting the times specific types of birds are mentioned.
Like the dove that Noah sent out from the ark to look for dry land? Or the ravens that God commanded to bring food to Elijah during the famine?
Exactly. But my favorite verse about birds is Luke 12:6.
Which verse is that?
Let's check it out in the Superbook Bible app. What is the price of 5 sparrows? 2 copper coins? Yet God does not forget a single one of them.
So Jesus is saying that even if sparrows are insignificant to us, he still cares about them?
And Jesus isn't just saying that God cares about sparrows in general. He cares about every individual bird. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, but what does that have to do with us? We're people, not sparrows.
I'm glad you asked. Let's read the next verse in the passage.
And the very hairs on your head are numbered, so don't be afraid. You are more valuable to God than a whole flock of sparrows.
Birds are an amazing part of God's creation.
But in Genesis 1, we're told that God makes everyone in his own image.
If God cares about every single sparrow, just imagine how much he cares about each one of us, who he made in his own image.
Now that is amazing. You know, I feel like people can feel like sparrows sometimes.
What?
Well, sparrows are pretty small and insignificant compared to bigger and more colorful birds. And sometimes I feel that way when I'm around other people as well.
Yeah, I get that. I feel like that sometimes.
But just like how God cares about every single sparrow, he also loves each and every one of us, no matter how insignificant we may feel.
Exactly. And that's why sparrows are my favorite birds. When I see them, I am reminded of how much God cares for them and for me.
You're right. Sparrows are pretty cool.
His word is forever alive.
Thanks for watching the Superbook Show.
And don't forget to check out the Superbook Bible app, where you can watch episodes of Superbook and explore the Bible for yourself.
The app is free to download. I guess that makes it cheap.
What?
Get it? Like the sound a bird makes? Cheap, cheap.
Also check out the Superbook Show website, where you can find a deeper dive into topics we cover in the show. You won't regret it.
That's a good one. You really quack me up.
Thanks for watching the Superbook Show, and we'll see you next time.